Good evening and welcome to Quintessential Cuisine. Tonight, our very own Mr. Jeffrey will be taking a step away from his usual gourmet selections and putting his gifted palate to use in an evaluation of one of the most quintessential fast food burgers on the planet. In front of our critic, we have a classic cheeseburger from McDonald's. Alan has displayed his distaste for the creation in the past, but is ready to give it another try after its recent reinvention from the ground beef up. Unfortunately, Mr. Jeffrey has lost his voice, so the commentary for tonight's episode comes courtesy of Braincast, translating the thoughts of critics or anybody else in real time.
Do you often find yourself wanting to know what someone else is thinking? Maybe your boss, a pet fish, or even the president? Well, now it's easy. Introducing the latest and greatest in mind-reading technology, Braincast. Just clip an ordinary Sharpie to the Braincast headband, pop it on, and begin broadcasting your thoughts right away. Call 1-800-BRAINCAST to order yours today.
Welcome back. Let's make sure our Braincast system is up and running. Say hello, Alan.
It's Sir Alan Jeffrey to you. Why must you be such an incompetent...
Right. Seems to be working just fine. It's time to get started. Let's begin by taking a look at the presentation. The cheeseburger comes wrapped in some yellow paper that says cheeseburger on it. Not bad for quality bun protection. Let's go to our Braincast feed and see what Mr. Jeffrey is thinking.
I am just utterly appalled to be here. What a waste of time to be reviewing such a pitiful excuse for a...
Right, moving on to the main event, the taste test. Heads up for the parents out there, Mr. Jeffrey has previously been rated TV-14 for aggressive consumption methods. It looks like he's ready to go, so let's swing it back over to our Braincast line and listen to the man with the golden taste buds.
I must start by giving this a whiff. That is quite surprisingly the most exquisite olfactory sensation that I've ever detected in a fast food burger. I must give this a try at once. Well, God save the Queen, that burger is amazing. I just can't help myself. It is absolutely delectable.
Wow, absolutely shocking, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it here first. The world-renowned Sir Alan Jeffrey III is blown away by the classic cheeseburger from McDonald's. What an unexpected result. Anyway, stay tuned right here for back-to-back episodes of Serial Chat with Charlene and Pat. Thanks again for watching Quintessential Cuisine, and remember, nobody is too posh for some proper nosh. Till next time, good night.